Black art is one of the oldest principles in magic. Throughout magic history, this principle was explored in the area of spiritual demonstration and gambling techniques in the early days. However, various great performers have revisited black art and brought it back to light in stage manipulation or card magic presented through projection screens on stage. Then came our beast, Will Tsai, who took black art to the next level. Before Will came along, the principle only lived in the shadow of a performer's hand to protect the secret. Will has invented creative ways to perform CGI-like effects with completely no cover. As old as black art is, there's no material on the market that thoroughly discusses this subject. The Black Art Project is devoted to passing down these elusive secrets in detail and bringing the principle into the modern world. We go in great detail about the specific type of materials to choose under different performing conditions and the type of performance you're pursuing. We even share our own fully automated CGI-like effects as examples for you to study. Make the principle your secret weapon of choice by getting the Black Art Project now, worldwide.